with its four seasons of water, St. Paul's Well. According to the belief, Christians who would go to Jerusalem to become pilgrims should drink water from this well. The sacred building is located in Tarsus, northeast of the ancient street. Besides the period in which St. Paul lived, it also carries the ruins of the Roman, Byzantine, Seljuk, and Ottoman periods to the present day. Known as the Healing Source, the well is located near historical Tarsus houses.